run, I was leading and just tried my best to pull up a qualifying lap. And my spotter had told me that it was probably my advantage, so just, you know, take it easy on the second lap and make sure I just stick it to him. And that's exactly what I tried to do, but unfortunately I put the flipping point on the entry. And I don't know if that caused it, but my car caught on fire. I didn't know that it was on fire until I actually crossed the finish line and my spotter was like, "Hey dude, your car's on fire, shut it down." So I shut it down and that's pretty much it, but after I saw the pictures and it looked like the whole undercarriage was blazing with fire. Just trying to figure out what caused the fire. We have a few theories as to why it burned. The crankcase pressure apparently was a little too high, so that could have probably popped off one of the oil hoses and sprayed oil around the turbo. We're trying to get it fixed right now to make it back to the top 16, but we'll see where it goes.